was just some Johnny's ass man when he walked into that kitchen. And the chef picked up the odor and put down a soldier Nixon. He said, make yourself at home, boy, I just reworked all the griddles. Got 20 minutes starting now,
create some gourmet vittles.
Basil and thy parmesan, shrimp, fly, lobster, hamster, Worcester, Munster, caviar, ricchios, no bees, campy, roquefort, beets, curd, blue bean, fennelard, pork, ox, eye, flank, cantaloupe, sheep's egg, provolone, flatbed, goat's head, soup, gruyere, cheese, and a hair, peas, and a beef, cheese, squaws, and a cabbage, and a crawfish, claws.
Woo! Yum, yum.
Sure, he was just some Johnny Saucep'n when he walked into that kitchen. But his genius with the foodstuffs got the old chef's taste buds itching. Johnny Saucep'n bought the restaurant and the chef came all on glue. But there'll always be a lineup for that strange and wonderful food. Basil and I, parmesan, shrimp, fly, lobster, hamster, Worcester, Munster, caviar, ricchio, snow peas, scampi, roquefort, meat, squirt, blue bee, fennelard, pork, ox, side flanks, cantaloupe, sheep's eggs, provolone, flatbed, goat's head, soup, gruyere, cheese, and a hare, please, and a beef, cheese, squaws, and a cabbage, and the crawfish claws.
Thank you.